Look at that truck squeezed in half. A man launched it across a Cape Coral canal running from police. NBC2 brought you the breaking news last night at 11. Now we know Jesse Hurley was behind the wheel. NBC2 anchor Brittany Weiner is live off Northwest 8th Place in Nelson Boulevard, where Hurley thought his truck could jump the canal.
Witnesses who were standing outside at the time say the truck was going about 100 miles per hour down this road. Then it came across this vacant lot, launched over this dirt mound and all the way to the other side of the canal. A truck bent in half.
It was horrible.
The result of a getaway attempt.
100 miles an hour, maybe more.
That ended with this dramatic crash.
I had to relate it to an explosion.
Cape Coral police pulled over Jesse Hurley for doing 85 down Diplomat Parkway. But when the officer got out of his cruiser, Hurley sped off. He was then spotted speeding through a stop sign on Northwest 8th Place, driving through a vacant lot and launching off a dirt pile across a canal.
I had it been an hour earlier. There's kids playing out in the street.
Witnesses saw two people swim out of the truck in opposite directions, but only Hurley was caught as he tried to run.
The officers saying, you know, don't move or the dog's gonna bite you.
Police used dogs and a helicopter to try and find a second person, but nothing turned up.
I walked inside the house and I checked everything to see maybe someone was hiding here.
Hurley was taken to the hospital before jail. His truck was towed out of the canal and police found marijuana inside. Hurley was issued criminal traffic citations and a notice to appear. He is out of jail tonight. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.